And for those of you who are single, this charge that Isaac gave to Jacob applies to you, that you may only marry a fellow believer in Jesus Christ. Hear the word of God. Hear this preacher say the word of God, that you may only marry in the Lord. 1 Corinthians 7, verse 39. You need to marry someone who causes you to love the Lord more. You need to marry someone who enables you to serve the Lord more. You need to marry someone who makes you want to follow Christ and obey His word even more.